Thanks, Lance. Want to get to some breaking news as Durham police are investigating a deadly shooting. Officers found the man shot just after midnight on Ganyard Farm Way. That's right off Holloway Street. He later died at the hospital. Police do not believe this is random.